Owl Society has been around for a long time. We put every new student through a rite of passage. We come up with special trials for every girl. For inspiration, we use books or even one of the girls' unique accessories, like a hat. For Julia, we acted out a sketch in the theater, complete with masks and cloaks. To make it spookier, we used a projector to add a ghost. Julia endured bravely, and we gave her flowers and a crown when it was all over. But one trial didn't end the way it was supposed to. For Megan, we came up with a trial by fire. We wanted to scare her with fake smoke. But she never came through the door. When we went in, the window was open, and we found Megan's pink bow. She had fallen from the window. This was our darkest moment, and the last trial we ever did.
saw the demon hiding something in the basement. Hurry!
We didn't do anything wrong. We summoned Megan for fun, but the spirit took her.